Why do you do this?
If you see, we put sheetrock up, you have open corners. So you use this...
No, why do you do this as a profession? Why do you do this as a job?
Why do I do this as a job? I love construction. I love building things. I love, having nothing or having to demo something and then having to put something new. It's the greatest monument you can leave to anyone, any job or yourself, is the work that you leave behind. And that stays forever. So I like construction. I like stuff going up. I like watching, seeing your work come to fruition. There's always a monument somewhere. If you put up a building, chances are it'll be there forever. So it's kind of nice. Construction is one of those things that you kind of, it's easy to see what you did after you do it. And I enjoy it, it's relaxing.